special need or desire that we have, and let's ask for God's help. And we ask for forgiveness from our sins. I confess. May your people exult forever, O God, in renewed youthfulness of spirit. The rejoicing now in restored glory of our adoption. We may look forward in confident hope to the rejoicing of our day of resurrection. And we ask this through Christ our Lord.
Amen. A reading from the Acts of the Apostles. When the captain and the court officials had brought the apostles in and made them stand before the Sanhedrin, the high to bring this man's blood upon us. But Peter and the apostles said in reply, we must obey God rather than men. The God of our ancestors raised Jesus, though you had him killed by hanging him on a tree. God exalted him at his right hand as leader and savior to grant Israel repentance and forgiveness of sin. We are witnesses of these things, as is the Holy Spirit, whom God has given to those who obey him. The Sanhedrin ordered the apostles to stop speaking in the name of Jesus and dismiss them. So they left the presence of the Sanhedrin, rejoicing that they had been found worthy to suffer dishonor for the sake of the name. The word of the Lord.
Thanks be to God.
Amen.